the sun. King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora here and a woman at that. So, you have marks for me?
What do you mean?
From the hunting grounds. Oh, right. You're new here.
What edict?
King Avad insisted that the Hunter's Lodge had to welcome everyone. Man, woman, outlander, regardless of tribe. Ursa, captain of the Vanguard, came in and delivered that news personally. You should have been there. It was glorious. But I figured they would sweep it under the rug and say no woman or outlander qualified. Yet here you are.
Are you a member?
Me? No. Karja don't exactly encourage their daughters to run around hunting machines. But all the changes in Meridian have been good to me. I don't think the Oseram know how to sell to us Karja. The trader I worked for last couldn't sell flowers to a bee. He was too plain hammered, as they like to say. This is a much better job. I figure I'll be able to open my own shop soon enough.
What do you want with my marks?
You hunters and your badges. I'm not gonna take them. I'm going to give you a weapon that sets you apart. Yeah, I thought that'd get your attention. If you earn marks in all three trials at each of the five hunting grounds, come to me. I can give you up to three weapons, one for 15 half-suns, one for 15 full-suns, and one you'll love for all blazing suns.
What do I do with these marks?
If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have for you.
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon from me.
Gather bows and spears. Don't let them take the city without a fight.
Get to safety. A battle begins.
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
What is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have fixed me long enough.
You should have fought me in the Sunroom then.
Firing, this bridge will go. Locked again. Bridge can't take much more of this.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun.
Forget about traveling light.
Thank you. be wary!
Chance to catch breath. And prepare.
Raise arms again! Rest! Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Belong, Aloy, but the spire calls for you.
Aloy, go! We'll draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demon. Take the fight to the spire, Aloy. Meridian will
hold. Enemy of the sun.
Oh, my marks of honor mean nothing.
I think I almost missed this. But where you must go now, I can't follow.
Not too much already.
Transmitting.
Hades has started the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. Anora. Eren's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Aloy! It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
aggression.
These machines won't quit, Aloy. We've cleaned them out.
Thank you.
chance for the big one.
Take more than you to stop me.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.